Oh yeah, guys. So we are playing Clone in the Danger Zone, and yes, I did get this after the co-op update with, you know. But I want to play the story mode with you guys, because why the hell not? I've already done it, but might as well do it again, and let's try to get through this. I'm a fish warden. He did.
Victory.
As expected, the human defeated the single sword robot.
Let's get this.
The human faces more than one sword robot.
Oh, no, not sticky keys, go away.
Clearly, it is better to have more robots. The robots will win.
Now I got more energy, which is definitely going to help. A lot of jukes there.
Very promising. What can you tell us about the next challenge, Comet Atron?
I was going to ask you that.
Do not evade the question.
I'm gonna have both.
Very good. Let us watch the human interact with heroes.
I just gotta keep on moving. Come on. Got him.
Victory.
I really enjoy seeing arrows fit into heart. A shame this did not happen to the human.
Coming up, archers and sword robots collaborate.
A beautiful combination.
Yes,
a okay. So I'm trying to think of what we should do here. We could do black arrows, or we could do, you know what, jetpack. Screw it. We need to be fast about this. Ah, see, that's the problem. Okay. Let's try this again. We gotta get through this first chapter at least. Got him.
Victory.
That first one I just kind of do that with. Okay, energy capacity. Come on. There we go. Got him.
Victory.
Well done, human.
Coming up, archers stand in a circle and shoot arrows at the human.
Unlock the bow. I'm trying not to do the block. I really should do the block then.
Reggie, Corello.
Okay, we'll switch it up and do the block this time. I feel like that's gonna be way better.
What do you think will happen to this one?
It will fight a bit, then die.
Again.
Come on. You did. Okay, here we go. I'm just going to do the block arrows right now, because it also technically blocks swords. It blocks swords too, so that's definitely helpful. Got two in one shot there. Let's not worry about the jetpack. Okay, shoot your buddy there. There you go. Take all these guys down on the rope. Okay, he's dead. Okay. Now we'll get the bow. Let's see. Bow. Damn it, he jumped my arrow. Did I miss that? Fuck. I'm handicapped now. I've already done this before and okay, there we go. There we go. Now I gotta upgrade myself. Just limping back over to the upgrade center. Can I? Good, I can repair. Okie dokie. Got him. Come on, there we go. Victory. It's basically strafing runs. Oh, I do have one of my trophies over there. Okay, there we go. Now we got jetpack, so this is way faster. So, we got the swordsman type 2s now. He dead. Come on. Okay. We got one handicapped. Come on. Yes! Okay, so we're gonna get cloned because this is gonna be our best option right now. Okay, because we got to deal with the second versions of the archer bots, we got to deal with these spiders and also the swords. Okay, there we go. Ah, he took out part of me. Come on. Shoot, 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 shoot. Get up, get up, get up. Ah, that's why I have a clone.
Clone activated.
There we go. Perfect. I freaking love that. Okay. Second clone, because combat archers are already hard enough. Oh, the other one died in the flames. Okay. Energy capacity will help. We need energy capacity! Capacity! Okay. There they are. There they are. Woo! Come on. Come on. Damn! Luckily we got another clone. So I'll have to buy another clone after this. Got him.
Victory.
Very nice. All the swordsmen die.
The next battle is going to be very interesting.
Sometimes quality is better than quantity. The human stands no chance against the Marquis or robot.
Okay, now we got.
Did you know that most humans have no clone backups?
What about twins?
They don't act as replacements when one of them dies.
Then what are they good for?
Freaking love the commentary. Okay, here we go. That's right, he blocks arrows. Got his arm. Got him.
Someone who can actually fight. It's your lucky day. I'm going to help you escape. In a few moments, the garbage doors will open. When they do, I'm going to lower the force field, and you're going to run through them. Run, and don't stop. Moody, here we go.
Here we go.
Escape from the arena. Security
Woo!
your left in storage. I will make you a deal. Survive, and I will get you out of here. Together we can fight back. Together we can put an end to this madness. Let's do this.
Okay, there's chapter one. We'll do chapter two for this video too. Hammer boy. Ah! I rushed them way too fast, I think. Okay. This time don't rush like that. He did. Okay. Got him. See, now we can unlock the hammer, but I'm not going to do that because, unfortunately, the hammer is slower and cannot block. So, I'm sticking with the sword, and I'm going to get a bow next. Okay, here we go. We got five. He did. He's dead. He's dead. He's dead. And you're dead.
We are just getting started. What a fun for them. So an arrow. Yes, an interesting and sweet.
Okay, so we got arrows now. We could do, yeah, we should do block arrow for now. Okay, get them in the spike traps over here. Okay, block arrow. And he's dead too. Okay, here we go. What do we got? Hammerbots, Mark IIs. Let's go with the bow. I can shoot those guys in the head with a bow. This is actually... Yeah, that's the Raptor challenge. There's one challenge that I was doing pretty well on with the bow. But, of course, you gotta go through, like, you gotta go through 14 levels without dying. And they're both dead. Whing. Gonna get you, buddy.
Victory.
Wait, what do we have up next? Oh, it's not showing, but I'm trying to think of what this one is. We're gonna have to do a backup. I need to make sure I have at least one clone for now. Yep. I gotta fight two of them here. You're missing an arm now, buddy. Don't you run away. Got him. Okay, now we got the jetpack. Go. Okay, he's dead. Now I know we have more up top. Boing. Whoa. Got him. Okay, what should we do? What should we do? What should we do? Energy capacity will definitely help. Woo! Oh, he's dead. And they just killed all their friends, except for like one. Damn it. This is why I have a clone, but luckily he just defeated one of his own guys. I got too jumpy on that one. There we go. Okay. We gotta redo the clone. Okie dokie. Woo! Ah! This is why I made a clone. Sometimes you just get really unlucky. You just screw up. Of course, I suck at games part of the time, so, you know, makes sense. Woo! I need to get better at this game. I mean, this one I just started playing, like, yesterday, so... understandable why I'm not good at it just yet. Woo! Okay, he dead. And you're dead. How many levels? We got two more. Oh, no, we got one more after this. Clone.
Clone created. Analysis part. How long does it take to create a human?
About 9 months to create the first version. Then several years to teach it how to do things.
Okay. Oh, god dang it. It's the big spider. Get up. Okay, there we go. See, this Spider-Tron's just... it definitely does not help. Damn it. Get up. Okay, thank God. Okay, there we go. You're about to lose some legs. God damn it, I cannot cut legs for... There we go. Take that. He did. Okay, one more round and we'll win this. Luckily we have a backup clone. I'm gonna bring up my recharge rate like crazy. Okay, so we gotta face the Mark III and then I think we escape. Okay, one more, one more. Here we go. Victory. The harvesting draws to an end. Time to set fire to the human space station. This should be good. What are the garbage bots doing? Here we go.
Garbage override. They are waving. We get you out.
Whoa, bro, I'm on your side.
Harvesting complete. And that's the end of chapter 2. So I will see you guys for chapter 3 and 4 later.